Hello, bouncer. Please allow us in. Can I show you this battery? Okay, that hasn't helped. What if we sneak down here? We find a back way into the nightclub. A sweeping friend is still around. Oh, there's someone up there as well. Now, what have you got to say for yourself, Albert? Much of anything? Nothing terribly important from the sound of it. Well then, let's go and speak to this cool looking dude. Or maybe not. Oh no, there we go. You've got nothing important to say. Very well. However, this may have allowed us to find a way into the nightclub. Hello, friend. I want to party with you, Alex. Yeah. Wee, party cat. Oh, that guy's partied too hard. Sup, barkeep? VIP balcony is closed. Blazers up there. Chatting with some folks. Gosh, it'd be a terrible shame if we were to just bounce on up and crash their party. With that said, I'm not sure I can. Simply bounce up there and crash their party. Yeah, there seems to be some sort of thing in the way that's preventing that, so I guess we'll find another way up. Whole lot of new people we could be chatting to around here though. Including a pair of... yeah, Matsy. And another one who's too busy spinning that shit to talk to us. Use the lever base. Oh no, we can't because we don't have a lever. Maybe if we did, we'd be able to lever things. Not much going on behind the bar. A drink? We'll have that. Maybe someone wants it. Yeah, we are. Take a look at this drink, will you, Alex? Okay, we best not drink it. Might not be good for us. You might want a drink. Do you want one? No. How about you? Anna, she's learned the dance moves in advance. Wash is just having a fun time of it, it seems. Frick stole the lever. There we go. And we've got a lever base. Frick can have his drink, and we can make some progress. That's what it would do for us. The DJ will flip the lever back on, and we've got the high ground. Can't kick that ladder down, because this isn't Dark Souls, this is Stray. But now we're up here, and we've got buttons. So that raises those and lowers those. Is that useful for us? What does this one do? That lowers this. place has gone for a little stroll by the look of it. Well, maybe we can catch up with him. Well, then let's meet Top Hat first. Raph. Some sort of cop sympathizer, maybe. Clem! Blazer! You scumbag! This doesn't bode well. We're about to get shot by some drones. No! And the old prison section. That I wasn't really expecting, but here we go. We know how to deal with these. There we go. And we're out. Take more than that to imprison a cat. But now we haven't got B12 anymore. We're going to have to use our wits and rely on them entirely. But hey, it's better than hanging out with Zerk. Right, what's that done for us? Allows us over here. Well, we could sneak through there. What happens if we jump back on this? Does it move? No, this one's fixed in place, so this is the way forward. And we're in jail. Now, these can definitely be swung. Do we need to swing them both once? Or do we need to swing them more times than once? Right. Yeah, that one's gone as far as it can. Looks like the other one has too, to be honest. But now we can jump down onto the box. And across here. Good. That doesn't sound promising. Someone getting reprogrammed. Rebooted. We did see that they were threatening to do that. Go through there. That gate is also shut off to us. That one looks to be as well. So are we looking for high ground? Yeah, we are. Staying up here should allow us to avoid those robots down below. Although there's robots up here as well, because of course there are. Are you just gonna... Yeah, we're going back down then. Because that guy's not going anywhere. So that one is doing his thing. Got prison cells we can hide in to avoid him. Although we've also got a box. So let's just do that and move on with our lives. He's not coming back for a bit, so we're good to sneak up here. But now we're just behind that robot. What's that going to do for us in the general scheme of things? Do we need to get across there? Yeah, we do. So we should have probably just jumped up there. That's cool. We'll just wait till he turns around again. And there's Clem! We can't really talk to you right now, Clem, because we haven't got B12, but... Go that way. Okay. We can understand point. What if we sneak through this bit? Much going on? I see. Allows us around and about, and now we can flick a switch, I guess. Oh no, we're grabbing a key. I thought we were flicking a switch to open a gate, but no. We're just doing it the old-fashioned way. Here you go, Clem friend. So now, which way are you gonna go? Are we going down here, perhaps? But there's no way out down there. What's the plan, Clem? You gonna bust this door open? Lovely. Now what? A big red box. It doesn't bode well. You're coming over here, are you? Back to the red box of boding. Wait, is that B12 in there? Are they rebooting him? We can't have that. It's time for a rescue mission, I think. So how are we going to go about this here rescue mission? You're going to let us get down there, are you, Clem? Right, I'll see you in a minute. Oh, you're coming with me. Fair enough. Yeah, it's too dangerous for you around here, Clem. Let the little one go ahead. Should we go? So we've got laser beams. We also have superior jumping skills. Take that, lasers. And moving lasers, that's something we can live with. Right, so on we go, moving lasers again. How do we deal with this one? Oh, and across and down. Good. Now, where was that robot going? The one that was just looking at us over there. So we can make it into that room on to the side, I guess. But now what? Guess we're just carrying on into that room, so... we'll do that. We'll sneak into here. Now. We've got tables, which we can jump on. We've got boxes. We've got a big red cable. Is that something we should be thinking about using? Yeah, probably. There we go. We've freed our little friend. Although now everyone's paying attention to him. So now what do? Yeah, you're on high alert now. You haven't seen anything, friend. Yoink. And under we go. Right, they're still all on high alert, but they're also not very bright. So I guess we just make our way back to Clem. Now, at least the lasers are off now. Can't really get through there. We can jump in here. And then when you come back, we can jump back out. Good. Right. We've had our little friend, Clem. We might be able to speak to you again. Although, we haven't got a harness. And also, if B12 was being rebooted, that seems awkward because B12 is, after all, a human. Ah, he's fine. We are a good friend. Cats always are. Yeah, can you open the door, please? B12? Very kind of you. Now, where's it go? Door's closed behind us, so that's good. Clem appears to be a bit foxed by the fact that there's a door in our way. Can't really jump through there at all. Pipes and chains. Maybe we can jump up there somewhere. I feel like our adventure doesn't end with us trapped in here for the rest of time. Bonk. Let's just knock a brick over. That seems like a good idea. We're just going to open the door the old-fashioned way, are we, Clem? Oh, I see. We're going to be violent. Can you give us a leg up? Yeah, you can. Well done. Now what do? Find another lever, I guess. More robots to stealth through. Bait them into the cells and lock them in. That seems like a new challenge. Who are you, friend? Pablo, you're the one who was put in here for like 300 odd years. Dang. Right, so how are we going to do this? Here's the cells. So we just need to get its attention, run in here. Whee! Where have we gone? Who can say? Get him, B12. Nice. First one down. Come on, Clem. We'll bring Pablo with us, I think. If we can. You coming through, friend? Door's open. He's paying attention. So that's one thing. Now, let's try and get this one as well. So this cell needs to be opened first. And then we'll be able to close it again. Oh, this one's got two doors. So if we close that door... Whee! Now he's going to follow us in. We're going to sneak around. And just about get away with it. Nice. Oh, wait a minute. There's two of them. Well, we've trapped one. So I guess we get the attention of this bad boy. Ah, jeez, he got us. Right, let's try that again. So, I didn't realise there were two of them. Can we lure them both into that first bit at the same time and then lock it behind us? Maybe. Maybe not. We're about to get shot. Right, so in they come. And then we close that one behind us. And then we close that one as well. Yeah, that worked out. Right. Come on, Clem. Who are you? Capone. Hey, Pablo's coming. Come on, my friend. I know you're scared, but it's fine. And you're coming too? Didn't even get to chat with you. Wait a minute, Clem. We're not leaving them behind, are we?